CBS News has obtained exclusive pictures that are believed to capture Hosni Mubarak's final departure from Cairo last Friday. They show a convoy of cars driving up to a presidential helicopter 90 minutes before it was announced he was stepping down as president of Egypt. The figure seen waving farewell is thought to be Mubarak. And it's believed the chopper is carrying his family out of Cairo to the Egyptian resort city of Sharm el-Sheikh.